You got one?
Yeah. All right. What number just popped into your mind?
What number?
Yeah. Three. And you could have thought of any number, but one number just popped into your mind, right? And it was 3-3. And is there any reason that it just popped into your
mind? Lucky number, I guess.
Three. All right. Yeah. So, I want to show you something crazy. Have some change in my pocket. Just make sure you don't have change.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
So, I have some change in my hand. Any number between 1 and 100. What number just popped in your mind?
3.
You want to change your mind?
No.
Open your hand out. You could have thought of any number. You could have changed your mind.
Right.
Look. 1.
That's just gave him 40 cents and he put it back in his pocket.
Dude,
what is it?
Are you kidding me? Whoa. Did you see that?
40 cents.
What?
Wow. That's awesome.
Dude.
Do me.
You did not give him 40 cents. I did just give him 40 cents.
This is, y'all should check this out, man. Free magic tricks. Seriously.
And that's
better.
Wow.
Man.
What just happened?
You guys, if you're watching this,
guess the number between 1 and
go to this website.
He had that amount.
Go see this guy. We're just here eating lunch.
Yeah.
Seriously, he asked this guy,
that was awesome.
Pick a number 1 through 100. Sat there and looked at his pocket. Pulled out three pennies, which is the number that he picked. He even gave him a chance to change it. Look, right here. Go to that website. Check it out.
Dude,
get your mind blown because, seriously.
Wow. How did you do that?
Can you describe what happened on camera?
Yeah. Okay.